There, I'm Sneha and you are watching my channel Book Junction. Welcome to today's video. So this is my birthday vlog and I was not planning to vlog this day, but then I thought that it's one of my favorite things to do and I should do it because I love it. So that's why I recorded everything that I did that day. So first I started my day by doing a little bit of journaling and this was my cover page for October and I did not write anything else. I was waiting that I will write whatever I want to on my birthday and start this new journal. So first I wrote a little bit about everything that I am grateful for because my friends did so much for me on my birthday and it was so special and so adorable, and of course my family, my parents. So I was so full of love and I felt so fulfilled that I thought that the best way to record everything would be to write it in my journal so that, you know, 10 years down the line I can read it and relive all these moments. So if my friends are watching this video, I just want to thank them for every single thing that they did. Then I went ahead and jotted down some goals for myself. These are not really very particular goals, but somewhat related to my personality and what kind of a person I want to be. So these are basically attributes, I would say, and I hope that I will be able to accomplish them. And then I did some self-reflection, which is basically all about evaluating the past 1 year, where was I last year and how much I have accomplished in this 1 year. So I think it's a great practice. So now I'm going to show you all the books that I got for my birthday, and I know that you guys love books, so I should share it. So the first one is Love for Imperfect Things, and I saw this book on Instagram everywhere and I read some quotes and I loved them. So I thought, why not buy this book? Now this book is exquisite. It's so beautiful and it has so many beautiful paintings inside it. Like you can see, it's so beautiful, and then there are some words on the drawing, and overall the book is so beautiful. I've read a little bit, like just a few lines and paragraphs, and the book is exceptionally beautiful. Just have a look. So yeah, it's beautiful, and maybe I will share it with you guys in my coming videos, maybe some lessons. So yeah. Next we have The Little Book of Feminist Saints, and this book was gifted to me by my best friend Shauni, and thank you so much to her if she is watching this video. I loved this book and I always wanted this book, so it was in my wish list from a really long time. And basically this book has all these pictures of some really prominent female personalities and a little bit about them, so you can go ahead and research about them later on. But I love this book and I always wanted to have it in my library. Next I got the book Heal by Kelly Goris, and you can also watch the documentary Heal on Netflix. Now this book is amazing and it's all about how stress can kill us, like literally kill us, because stress causes cancer, cysts and whatnot. And if we understand how stress causes all of these things, then we can definitely avoid it. So I think this book is very important for all of us, because really stress is definitely affecting our lives so much. Next, Next up, I got Dark Matter by Blake Crouch, and again, I was seeing this book everywhere and I love the spine of this book. It's so beautiful. Now, this is a thriller and I have read only good reviews about this book. Even my friends who have read this book told me that please read this book. So that's why I got this book for myself, and I think I'm going to enjoy it. Definitely let me know in the comment section if you want to see a review of any of these books. Next up, we have Where the Crawdads Sing, and this book is all over the Instagram, guys, like it is. And this book is so beautiful, like the cover is so freaking beautiful, and I have started reading this. I'm on the page 17 and I'm enjoying it. The writing is definitely very different and I'm really enjoying it. But just look at the cover, oh my god, so pretty. Anyway, so I was thinking that I will do a reading vlog for this book because I'm really enjoying it, and maybe it will be a good video and you guys love reading vlogs. Anyway, next we have The Power of Now, and again, this book is loved by so many people. Even my friends have read this book and they said only good things, and I have also started reading this book and I'm definitely enjoying it and highlighting all the important things. And up till now I have only found this book very helpful, not at all boring or anything as such. Amazing book, not repetitive. So let's see how this goes, and if I think that there are some important lessons in this book, then I will definitely share them with you guys. And again, let me know in the comments if you are interested. Now, this is a very special gift. This was gifted to me by my best friend Olivia. She is like my school time best friend, and she knows how much I love Sherlock, and that's why she gifted me this I Am Sherlock journal. It's a ruled page journal and I love this. Like, the cover is everything. I'm such a huge Sherlock fan. Next, we have this Friends Notebook. This was gifted to me by Shawnee. I told you, she's my sister. And I love this. I'm such a big Friends fan. So these two notebooks are so adorable. I'm absolutely in love with them and cannot wait to write in them. So thanks to both of them. If they are watching, I want to thank you both. And I love you too. Thank you. Anyway, then I had my lunch, and after so many months we ordered something from a restaurant. We were not eating anything from outside. So it was my birthday and I thought that okay, now let's order something. And chili baby corn is my most favorite thing in this world when it comes to food, and finally I had it, and honestly it was the highlight of my day. So be prepared for some beauty blogger feels. Well, just kidding. So by the evening, I thought maybe getting ready will make me feel good, because anyway, I was not stepping out. So I thought maybe I'll just get ready and click a few pictures, which I did. And you can check those pictures on my Instagram account. My Instagram account is by the name book_junction. And if you happen to stop by, definitely follow me there, because I do post a lot of content there as well, usually book related but other stuff as well. Now, honestly, this may look a little shallow that, you know, you dress up and get ready to click some pictures, but then, you know, sometimes you just do some things for yourself, because who likes to be in their pajamas all the time? Now, obviously, we are not stepping out that much these days, but that doesn't mean that we cannot look good for ourselves. I think it's important to sometimes give yourself the space to feel whatever you want to and do whatever you want to. So, yeah, that's basically my intention behind this. Anyway, so next I painted something and I wanted to share it with you. So this is going to be a very simple painting, nothing extraordinary. I love minimal paintings, so that's what I'm going to paint. And if you have watched my stationery haul video, then you would know that I ordered some canvases, and this is that particular canvas. Now, if you are wondering what colors I'm using, then I'm using the Kaemlyn Fevicryl colors. These are fabric colors actually, and these are the only colors that are available around my place, but you can use acrylic colors or oil paints, whatever you have. Once you remove the masking tape, the painting starts to look so good, and personally, I really love clean sides. So this is the final painting, and I really hope that you all loved this video and enjoyed it. If you want to recreate this painting, then definitely do it and show it to me on Instagram. I would love to see it. And I really hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, then definitely like, share and subscribe to my channel. It will mean a lot to me. Hit the bell icon for all the further updates, and I'll see you in my next video. Until then, bye bye. Also, I wanted to quickly thank all my subscribers who wished me on Instagram and who put up all those stories to wish me. I really loved seeing all the stories and all the birthday wishes on my Instagram DMs, and I may not have been able to reply to all of them, but I read them and I'm so thankful and grateful. Thank you so much. You guys really made my day.